phone talking to my friend the other day, and he was all yelling at his computer and shit. I mean loud, right? And he's at work, so I'm imagining work folks peeking over cubicle walls like, this guy lost his damn mind. So I'm all, dude, what the fuck? You're yelling at some inanimate object like it understands what you're even saying and shit. What do you think, it's just gonna all of a sudden clean up its act? And regardless of the fact that it's probably your own damn fault. And he's all, nah, man, it's this Microsoft Project Pro 2010 garbage. This motherfucker's always acting a fool. I got this project schedule in Project Server, right? And it shows one thing in PWA, but when I open the schedule in Project Pro, my tasks are all jacked. Saving doesn't help. Publishing doesn't help. I mean, what the fuck? So I'm gonna bust his chops a little bit, right? I'm like, MSP 2010? Man, that's your problem right there, you dirty motherfucker. You should be well past 2010 by now. Ever heard of Project Online or 2010 plus 6 for 2016? Shit, man. I got him there, but he's all, man, you know how it is. You know them knuckleheads upstairs gonna be like, oh man, we can't afford that shit. Project Server 2010 is just fine, so why spend the money? We're stuck here to fight with this BS while the rest of the project management world marches forward with the good stuff. Now I'm gonna let him off the hook. I go, dude, do this. Just get rid of your cache, so next time you wanna edit that schedule, the system will put fresh data from the server down into your Project Pro client. Close your schedule if you have to open it. If you don't open it, open Microsoft Project. Click on the file tab to go to the backstage area, then click options, and click on save. Alright, see where it says cache? Yeah, click the clean up cache button. Now, in this dialog box, you're gonna have to do two things, alright? Well, maybe just one. Anyway, first find and remove the project you're having an issue with by selecting it from the list and clicking the remove from cache button. Or you can select to remove all projects from your cache. It's up to you. And second, if you don't find the project you need, change the filter from projects not checked out to you to projects checked out to you. If it's there, remove it from your cache. All right, man, that ought to do the trick, homeboy. But seriously, you guys need to get out that 2010 and into some new shit. These issues pretty much go away, man. Have your people hook up with the folks at EPMA. I mean, where'd you think I got this shit from anyway? They'll get you folks in the new versions of Project Online or Project Server. And he's like, uh-huh, good idea. And I'm like, uh-huh, good idea. Whatever, man, I'm out.